This is the new L3 Tumescent. It's a little bit more like one of my older guitars. And it's different because of really the neck. This is a great hybrid of, dare I say, sort of a Strat Les Paul kind of a thing, you know? You can do so much with this guitar with not only the booster right here, which is kind of like kicking on a tube screamer, I just have to click on and off. Typical five positions, and they have various sounds, man. You can really have a lot of fun turning the tone control in between, finding all those little sweet spots. It's a beautiful instrument as well as a beautiful sounding instrument. Very versatile for all styles of music, and I'm having a lot of fun with it.